Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kate. Am I gone low again? That's it. Keeps sinking down. Such a sloucher. With me, Terry Kate, and we've got... Sorry about picking me ear and scratching my nose and everything else. I've probably got a cooties or something. Right, we've got... I had these in my beer fridge. No, actually, I had them in my fridge. Eating all the room that I now need to, because I'm cooking more nowadays. Now I have to, you know, I have to have fresh food and all sorts of stuff, vegetables everywhere in the fridge and all sorts of, my fridge is stocked up with all sorts of goodies instead of these meals in a pack and everything, you know. So I'm eating healthy stuff and everything, but I've got these bloody beers sitting in there eating room. So I was going to do them before I got diagnosed diabetic. It ain't that bad as it happens. I'm getting used to it. I've got it by the neds, you know. And I'm losing weight and everything else, and I'm doing good, you know. Yeah. Right, so we've got we've got a Sainsburys special there. We've got Parkins Bitter, 3% ABV. It's nice and chilled because you're always told with these ones, drink it chilled. Because they don't like you to taste them. So drink it chilled. Right, so let's pop it open and see what we got. I don't think I'm going to be smelling this. Because I don't really want to waste time on the video too much. I don't think there's going to be much to write home about smell-wise. That's what the colour's like. Very pretty as it happens, colour-wise. It means nothing, though. This could be ADD numbers and God knows, probably is, but, and God knows what else. I will have a smell, just a quick one. Fucking hell. I ain't going to even try to describe it. Now I've got to try to drink it. Right, let's give it a taste. Sometimes you can smell a beer and the tastes are completely different, so hopefully it'll taste nice. What do you reckon? Give it a go. It's okay. It's better than the Boddingtons I just tried. It's better than that. Much better. At least it's got something, some sort of flavour in there. It's kind of got something, something that's not exactly inspiring, but it's not assaulting you, you know. It's boring though. It's better than McLagers is what it is. Much better than McLagers. Better than all McLagers apart from, say, Beck's and maybe that Lucky Beer. I think you could call that a McLager. That wasn't too bad. But all other McLagers, it's better, much better than those. But at the same time, it's really uninspiring. It's not kind of doing it. If someone gave me it at a party or something like that, and you know, I'd go, oh, that's nice, yeah, cheers. I wouldn't kind of throw it at them. what can I tell you about it? It's a slight bit of biscuit, you know, very, very generic sort of flavours. There's a slight sweetness to it, which is a little bit pleasant. It kind of takes away from the horrible sort of flavours. So it's not harshly bitter. It's a little edge of something a bit sweeter. But apart from that, nah. Buy it and try it? Nah. Don't bother. I can't remember how much it is. If it's cheap enough, it's worth giving a go and seeing that, you know, what you think. But I can't remember how much it was. I'll probably leave a link up. I'll put something in here or leave a link or something, you know, if someone reminds me. You can hear from my voice, the tone and everything. It's kind of boring, you know. treat yourself, even if it's 10p a can, even, you know, treat yourself, go and buy something a little bit, you know. You don't, see, let me just make a quick point here, right? You don't have to be, if you want to stay in a 5-star hotel, you have to be rich, you know, or really famous or something like that, you know. If you're if you want to eat in a 5-star restaurant, you have to be well off in it. You know, you've got to be well off, or as I say, famous. They'll let you in eating there for nothing. You know, you know, it's things like that. If you want a top suit and everything, you've got to be rich. You've got, you know, you've got to have loads of money. If you want to live like a king, you've got to have loads of money. If you want to drink beers like a king, if you want to have the beers that the royalty would have, you know, top beers, absolute, really gorgeous, lovely beers, you can have those for just a couple of quid, £2, £2.50, £3, things like that. You know, you can go up in prices, but for that sort of prices, you can get absolute, glorious, beautiful, beautiful beers just for a couple of 2 or 3 quid. It's silly. That it makes no sense that you go and pay like flumpence for them. Even if you're trying to get yourself drunk, it's, look, 3%. You're going to have to wallop them down. Yes, I don't recommend them. Cheers. Point made, hopefully. Rant over. Bye.